See, now we're back to our trade, right? Let's go and cash out. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's see, what do we make? Can we get, oh, back in the queue? No, I don't. Oh, good, 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 good. Anyways, see what happened here. What did we make? We made 23 cents. Now, this is not much money, right? I know, but the reason why, I mean, I wanted us to be able to achieve something before the end of this class, right? We could actually have left it. Let me tell you something. This was actually on, you know, its way up. Look at it. I knew it was going to go up, but I'm not sure. I said, look, it's better to be safe than sorry, right? It's better to be safe than sorry. I knew it was going to be on the trajectory. I could have left it till another, maybe like about 2 hours. Sure that this is going to go up. I mean, really, don't let me not say I'm sure. Nothing is sure. Nothing is sure in the cryptocurrency world, right? So see where we are. Oh my God, what did we lose? Let's see. What was it our best decision? Oh my God, see, I'm trying to bite my mouth. Was it? Oh yes, it was a good decision. Yes, it was a good decision to quickly cash out. But let's see, was it a good decision for us? Yes, it was. It was the best decision for us to quickly come out of that trade. Now, look at it right now. It's still trying to make its way. Yeah, it's still trying to make a way, and it's looking like a red candle. And that means it's definitely on its way down at this point, right? So this is what I would like to tell you. When you see that, I mean, the parabolic size is still going upwards, and we can see that. And we can see that even the RSI is still within the 60s range. So that means it's heading towards 70, but it's still cool. But at this point, I'm seeing that very soon the parabolic size will start coming down. It was close, it was at the verge of coming down, and that's why it hadn't switched at that point. So don't forget, always check out all these parameters. Very, very important, right? Very, very important. Right now, it's on a red candle, so that means it's going down. It's going down. So it was a good decision for us to quickly make our way out, and we still made money, okay? So let's go back and check what's happening on KuCoin. Yeah, let's see whether we made a good decision to do that, okay? Let's go to KuCoin. Ooh, are we good? Are we good? I don't know. I don't know. Wow, wow, we have made it. Whoop, 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 whoop. Can you see what I'm saying? We had a good, oh my God, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Please give me a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up. See, we made 87 cents over our $50. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. If you love this, say, I love this. Say that, I love this. Say it, I love this in the comments. Can you see? Let's go calculate it. We had $50 and then we did a trade and there are. Okay, let's go ahead and check the calculations. I love it when I make money like this. Okay, cool. So $50, right? $50 times what? We made 87 cents. 87 cents, okay? So times, I think that was 1.8. Was that 1.8? Well, actually, don't forget, it's 87 cents, but they've taken out the trading fees. It was supposed to be 97, so something in that range. So anyway, what we have now is 87 cents. So let's reduce that to 75. Yeah, cool. So actually, the percentage that we made, the profit percentage we made was 1.75%. Wow. Celebrate with me. Come on. Celebrate with me. That we made money on this one. Cool. So we made money in Binance in the trade. We came out early, but it was a good decision. And I'm teaching you that you don't necessarily have to be so adventurous, right? All you have to do is that once you're making profit, just get out of that place, okay? You can always come back, check another trade, and see how you can make money, okay? So in this one, it was a better decision, right? You can see we got 87 cents in our KuCoin. Beautiful. Beautiful. In KuCoin, we made 87 cents. That was 1.75% profit. Okay. Delicious. Good. So that's FTG/USDT. Okay. So now let's go back and check. I mean, look at what happened. Look at what happened. Let's go to the charts. Ah, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. We made a good choice. We made a good choice. Can you see that? See how it's going up? beautiful. And you know, at first I was not sure because it was tightening up and I was like, oh my God, is this a good choice? But because I saw that there was already a pullback and then it was already in an upward mode, so I knew that definitely this was going to go up, right? So thank God it worked out well. To God be all the glory.